morning, everyone. Today is June 23rd. This is Northern California. We are having a sunny morning today. I'm in my backyard giving a little bit of update. It's very bright. Our outside temperatures are in 90s now. The summer has barely started, but it's very hot outside. We have no idea how to move the entire summer yet. It's getting really extremely hot. Starting from here, this is my regular vegetables, banana, pepper, spinach, Kerala spinach. Almost done. Plums. Yeah, now I can give a better view because the sun is not up yet. So, actually, early in the morning is weather. It's kind of windy, not windy, cool breeze. So this is a white peach. The flesh is peach, white color. That's white peach. Plum. Probably have a nectarine. That's a nectarine. This tree has apricot too. Train. That's a white peach. This branch is apricot, but it did not have fruit. Moving on. That's the string beans. Our fire regular vegetable. String beans, so I had to give up. Alright, it doesn't have, I did not stake it. Got a big caterpillar from this yesterday, even bigger than the size of my, actually bigger than the diameter was bigger than my two finger. So I just throw it away too. I didn't really wanna kill it. It's Mother Nature. I left it there. My neighbor's huge plot. It doesn't have, nobody lives there. It's a different kind. This one is regular round shape. This one is a little oval shape. There you go. And then nothing's exciting with my honeybees. So yeah, the blackberries are more getting ripe. That's one exciting. More getting ripened. See the blackberries, they produce like crazy. You just need one vine for the entire family. This is like too much. Yeah, this is a lot. See that? The main reason I did the video is to show my apricot tree. So this is a pink. It needs, it gets a lot of sunlight, that's why the leaves are kind of sunburned. I'm giving a lot of water, but I thought it was a lack of water, but it's a sunburn. Still not ripened yet. I think it's a sunlight, sunburn. Okay, apricot tree. See that? It's just a beautiful plant. See the size of the plant? It's an umbrella shaped plant. When the roots get ripened, it's turned to bright orange color. It's not quite ready yet. It's still kind of firm. Actually, I can pick them right now because the birds are already starting to feast on it. One of my favorite plants, tree in the backyard. It's beautiful. I like the flavor. It gets mushy. I like mushy fruit because of that. I like it. I like the flavor too. Once it gets ripened, all the fruit get ripened at the same time. So you have to kind of pick them up and preserve it. Either you can make a jelly or you know, see that when the wind comes. This looks absolutely gorgeous. This is another apricot tree. It had three different kinds of apricot budded on it. I did not like feel different taste, but I'm not saying, but this one tastes better. The old tree. So jello jam, jelly jam, or whatever you can make. That's my apricot tree. Before all the food gone, I thought that I can do a video. That's the my attention seeker coming. Levi. And then plum tree. Three different kinds of plum. Tummy is full with the food early in the morning. I cannot eat breakfast. This is pretty much my breakfast nowadays. There you go. That's a my regular vegetable. Okra? This is okra. Oh, it's getting ready. I can make a sambar today. Burr, Ilandiparam, this is what it is. So, two different kinds. I like Ilandiparam or burr. Mysore plantain, Baba. So, another okra. Already started having vegetable. And then this is called our Kerala spinach or chira. I have, because you know I don't grow them, they just are like weeds. Yeah. And then the figs. I already pick up, see that? See that string beans? It's ready. That yellow fig is ready. This one is a red, violet one. Okay. And then it's pretty much the backyard. Here's an update. Thanks for watching. And then I can give a quick glimpse on my cherry plum. Don't eat on me. The weather is kind of, see how, like morning glory. Wow, I didn't even dare hiding. Morning glory. You know, the camera doesn't give just justice to the color of the flower. It's more violet-y. That's the morning glory. Aww. because really violet. It's not kind of, this is when on the camera it shows like reddish. It's completely violet. And then, oh my goodness, ready to pick my cherry plums. A cross between cherry and plum. These are very ready. Ready to pick. Look at that, it's a small plant, but cannot even lift its branches. There you go. Very sweet, crunchy. It's not mushy at all. Okay, thanks for watching. Happy growing, bye-bye.